to move on to the cheaper cuts, which is fine with me because I like those. More flavorful, so they say. Why are we stopping at a barley field?
By Express Wireless, I wrote Agatha with instructions to move to our pre-arranged hideout, a gypsy caravan on the outer rim of Bad Road, while Monsieur Gustav and I continued east into the Zabrovian Alps toward our high-altitude rendezvous with the butler, Serge X. As a precaution, we disembarked quietly in the freight yard just outside the station.